checking all the rooms.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome aboard Delta Flight 2499 with service to Seattle. My name is Caitlin, and I'll be your flight leader on today's flight, and I'm assisted by 3 Salt Lake City-based flight attendants in the main cabin. Before we depart today, please direct your attention to your video screen and the flight attendant in the aisles for a brief safety presentation of our Boeing 757 aircraft. If your screen is not working, please don't let us know.
As a global airline, our perspective has always been exactly that, global.
From the Andes to the Alps.
The Sahara to the Selva. Travel and connection go hand in hand.
As we share, we grow.
And as we grow, we become better, stronger.
Connected.
No connection is ever stronger than the ones we build across cultures and languages.
Worldviews and values, touching our lives along the way.
Everyone has a hand in a better world.
On the ground.
And in the air. Together.
Let's keep climbing.
Some of us. You see.
Some of us, you hear.
Above the clouds.
And below the wings.
We're pushing forward.
Behind the scenes.
Each of us, connecting you,
is at the center of all we do.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
And thank you for flying with Delta.
Our first priority on every flight is the health and safety of our customers and crew.
So before we depart, please pay attention to this important safety message. Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you.
If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden rough air.
In the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We apologize if this means our service is interrupted.
Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew members' instructions.
Smoking, vaping, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight.
Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors.
There are 10 exits on this plane, 6 doors, 3 on each side, and 4 window exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used as a raft. Additional rafts are located in a ceiling compartment in the forward section of the plane and at the back of the plane. If necessary, the rear 2 window exits have an escape strap attached inside the window frame, which can be used to assist in a water evacuation onto the wing.
In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind.
All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind.
If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask towards you until the tube is fully extended to start the flow of oxygen. Remove any face covering and place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely. But just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist and attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children who weigh less than 35 pounds, place the vest around the infant's waist and secure the strap between the legs. Refer to the safety information card for more information. Additional life vests for in-lap children are located in a marked compartment at the front and rear of the plane. We'll distribute these vests if necessary.
Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are at resting position, and your tray table is put away. Please take a moment to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions. The team at Delta brings our very best every day to make your world a little smaller.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
Your seatbelt, please. Yeah, just make sure your bags are pushed under as well.